On a bus ride, swaying back and forth out on the road somewhere near Fulton County, Georgia. There was a story in the paper about a woman. Her body had been found and not identified. And she'd been killed by someone. We don't know much about her except that she was 30 years old when she died. She'd given birth to somebody at some point. And she had a tattoo of Jesus on her hand. And it's been unsolved. She's gone unclaimed for about 30 years. It resonated with us. It resonated with Phil particularly. Because we'd all just had these young daughters. And it just struck us that we could let her leave this world without anybody knowing what her name is or who her people are. And so we thought, well, shit. If she's gonna die and leave us without a name, she sure as hell not gonna leave us without a song. So we wrote this one. Fulton County Jail.
That's why I've written you this song.